There's just something to the floor to breathe no more. It's very bad. Then if she could, and then if she can't. She spent two days in Mr. John's fields, picking cotton from mice when there's ever no field. Whoa, whoa, yeah. Oh, meet Mr. John, he's such a fat lie. She did not fall into that open fire. She had a child that she wanted to hide, so you sent her down the river in a Viking fire. Oh, Miss Mary Bell, you can be so well. She held her breath behind the door and she sunk to the floor to breathe no more. Now me, Mr. John, on Judgment Day, you can face the Lord without looking away. You may have sealed your fate on that very day that you took Miss Mary Bell's life away. Whoa, whoa. Oh, meet Mr. John, such a fat lie. She did not fall into that open fire. She had a child that she wanted to hide, so you sent her down the river in a Viking fire. Oh, Miss Mary Bell, you'll be missed so well by the one little girl who can't even tell. She held her breath behind the door and just sunk to the floor to breathe no more.
Play the blues.